Time for the next level. We're now in rock bottom. And these big enemies got a new design. So does this guy. He's now showing three pucks at us, and now he's gonna ring in a silver coin. This guy's got a redesign as well. You again. Now, of course, the level is Mr. Krabs Relay, so we're going to be having Mr. Krabs here. Oh, I forgot to mention. If you're ever near any happy tokens, they will come to Mr. Krabs because he attracts, well, money. Music is a little bit too jovial for a place like Rock Bottom. I mean, usually Rock Bottom is always full of, you know, dark music, like in Battle for Bikini Bottom. Like the music in Rock Bottom in the Game Boy version of Revenge of the Flying Dutchman was dark. Here it's just too jovial. Boy, I hear another one of those creeps. Yeah, sure a lot of bomb tikis here. Whoa, there's two versions of you here. Get out of here. Crap. As I was saying, there was like a lot of bomb tikis in this level. Yeah, you can never find a water fountain in near these guys. Next area, and I found three fragments, so we're fine. Oh, hint tiki, never seen these in a while. We got this candy here, which is works like seeing a jelly in the other versions, where SpongeBob can use his tongue there, right? Haven't seen It went a while. But of course, as we know, you can't jump or attack, so you better be careful not to get yourself hurt too bad. And we're up to another battle, only we're in a pretty small platform, so try not to fall. Oh, I thought I was one of those spinning ones. Is it gonna be all of these small hammer ones? Oh, no, there's this bomb. That was a waste of a gold coin. Of course, unlike the other versions, you can, you know, slide on the candy to go up, but it's kind of hard to control if you're going up. There's another one, and is there one up there? No, but there's another battle. Apparently, you can't jump down there. Despite it, there's a pretty obvious opening there. I mean, they need to do a better job than that. Oh, there's that big spinning mop. Now in a crimson color. There's the last one. I'm not even in the 10-minute mark, and I'm getting close to finishing this section. But I think the next section is gonna be much longer. No. There we go. I saw that coming, that there's gonna be a bomb tiki there. It's advanced for the finish, just by sliding on the candy. You just need to find the right path to get through all this. And watch out for these things. Whoa. I'm gonna get hit. Never mind. Oh, wrong direction. Up. Now I'm hit. Ah, whatever. Wrong way, SpongeBob. An alarm clock. Obviously, I'm gonna keep going once I think the video's gone long enough. But now rock bottom is looking a little hot. Cause now there's lava all over the place. Pretty much this section is kind of a redesign, or maybe just a little nod to the lava level in Lantis Scorpantis. But I do remember this being pretty frustrating because there's just so many paths here. And it's just hard to tell which one's the right path, which one's one progress through the level, which one will just take you. Oh, I need Mr. Krabs in this part. We're on these platforms and some lava geysers will pop in. Sometimes you have to wait for them to come down and wait so you can ride on them. Again, so many of these bombs. I made a little shortcut. Whoa. Honestly, I don't actually remember Rock Bottom having lava here. Hold on, is there a bomb taking hit in somewhere? Oh, never mind. I think this will do for now.